Only 6% of the ladies in America are too old to be